You're at 401 to 447 E13 Mile Road, Royal Oak, Michigan.
Different than Cleveland putting 8 guys into a COVID protocol.
Right, because in the pros, you have to say what it is. You don't have to say what the injury is in college.
So what are we doing?
Theater.
Like, I don't give a damn. I don't care if zero people
call. No, we're doing theater.
Like, no, that's my point. So let's talk as sports fans. And if you're so weak-minded that you think this is a COVID topic or a vaccine topic, then you can bleep off. That's not what this is. We're all sports fans. Sports are back. We go to games. They're getting canceled. Good players not playing sports for money. It's an issue. I mean, what do you want me to say? I don't know what to do. But I am worried as a sports fan that my sports are beginning to disappear again. Is it getting worse or not? That's as easy. That's applesauce. Here it is in a spoon. Would you like some? Here's the spoon. We'll just massage it. Here you go. Ooh, look.
Wrong target. Yes or no?
That's basically the way I gotta set this thing up for people so nobody's sensibilities are hurt.
I just think that it was a lot of stuff that's going on, and with the NBA and with all the, with the NFL, they have to report this stuff. I think it did happen in college. You just didn't know because coaches can always say, we don't talk about injuries. And they just called it an injury, and you didn't think any more of it. You said, oh, maybe he tweaked an ankle.
248-539-9797. David, you read the list. Is this going to get worse? More players, more games, more disruption, or not? Yes or no? 248.
Yes. I'm afraid it's going to get worse. Because I just keep seeing things, and it's just, that's just today, the stuff that I read. Not over a week. That's just one morning of things, and it continues to happen. So I do think it gets worse, and I am beginning to get a little worried about it, because I
about
want...
games. About games. No one's worried about the players dying.
No. About games, because when I don't care. If a player gets it on Monday and they can test or whatever and play Sunday, it is what it is. I'm talking about NFL-wise.
Yeah, but think about the Lions. Dan Campbell.
Correct.
Even That's talked it. About there are guys who weren't feeling well earlier in the week. How much do you get to practice? Did the Lions practice at all?
That's the thing, because now he talked about practice player that had to be called up. Now they're not prepared to even play. So that is a concern when you're thinking about your team. You should be concerned about that.
And guys, it's, again, bowl season starts Friday. Both our teams are in major bowls. NFL football, playoffs, it's around the corner. You're going to blink and you're going to be, you know, 10 days out from the playoffs. I just thought we were past it. And now this is, what is the solution?
I don't think there is a solution, right?
I got one idea. I got one idea that somebody just texted me. I'll share it with you next. Boom! Hi there. Tony Ortiz lost 50 pounds with Ideal U Health Center. And they'd like to have a conversation with you. You could lose up to 40 pounds in 40 days using Whole Foods. Their aggressive offer is the following. 200 in free groceries when you sign up for the program, and you get a free body composition analysis. Again, it worked for Tony. He's kept the weight off. It's worked for lots of Metro Detroiters. If you want to find out what it's all about, have them explain it to you. Don't ask me. It's Ideal U Health Center. You can sign up at idealu.us. 200 in free groceries, plus the free body composition analysis when you sign up for the program. Book today, take advantage of it. Ideal U Health Center, idealu.us. It's Ideal U Health Center. Results may vary based on physical health and adherence to program. No weight loss guarantees provided or applied.
Champagnes and Chardonnay.